Furniture company Wayfair is laying off 350 employees at its Boston headquarters. The company is also laying off another 200 employees around the world. That's about 3% of the company's entire workforce. In a statement, Wayfair says that the move is to take advantage of future opportunities and increase efficiencies in the company.